When it comes to budget smartphones, the Xiaomi Redmi 1S has been one of the most compelling options available in India so far. And now, the Chinese brand has introduced its successor, the Redmi 2, back in its home country, and we have the device right here with us. The Redmi 2 comes in a plain cardboard pack. The back of the box carries a label with the regulatory information along with the listing of the key specs. Opening the box reveals the smartphone itself lying on top, and then you'll find the usual documentation followed by a micro USB cable and a 2-pin wall charger. As usual, a wired headset is not included inside the box. So that wraps up the unboxing for the Xiaomi Redmi 2. Now let's get a closer look at what the Xiaomi Redmi 2 has to offer. The Redmi 2 shares quite a few core specs with its predecessor, the Redmi 1S, and these include a 4.7-inch HD display, 1GB of RAM, 8GB of internal storage, and an 8-megapixel primary camera. The front camera on the Redmi 2 has been bumped up to 2 megapixels, but one of the core highlights, its latest gen quad-core Snapdragon 410 processor, which is clocked at 1.2 GHz. In comparison, the Redmi 1S is powered by an older generation Snapdragon 400 processor, which is a quad-core chip clocked at 1.6 GHz. The Redmi 2 features a design which is very similar to the Redmi 1S, though it is slightly smaller thanks to the rounded corners. Yet another significant difference in the Redmi 2 is its support for LTE networks. While this particular model doesn't support the Indian LTE band, when Xiaomi launches the Redmi 2 in India, we are sure it's going to bring in the LTE model that supports Indian 4G bands. The Redmi 2, just like its predecessor, is also a dual SIM device, but the latest model accepts a pair of micro SIMs in comparison to the older model, which takes in regular sized SIM cards. The battery capacity has also been bumped up to 2200 mAh as against a 2000 mAh battery in the Redmi 1S. Also, the battery in the Redmi 2 features support for quick charging. The Redmi 2 also offers a newer software platform, as the underlying OS on the Redmi 2 is the Android 4.4 KitKat. The version of MIUI loaded on the Redmi 2 is also new, and this one runs MIUI version 6 in comparison to the Redmi 1S, which runs MIUI 5. We'll get into the details of MIUI 6 very shortly, but in brief, this interface feels much cleaner and offers a flatter look in comparison to the older iteration. As usual, it brings in support for a variety of new features, and we'll be touching upon them as well. So that was a quick overview of the Xiaomi Redmi 2. Thanks for watching.